Are you looking for the best DeWalt cordless drill? In this video, we will break down the top 4 DeWalt cordless drill on the market. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. At number 1, DeWalt DCD991P2. This 20-volt heavy-duty brushless DeWalt is one of our best performers, snagging top ratings for power, speed, and run time. But the hefty 5-amp-hour battery that produces all that power makes this drill heavy, unbalanced, and a bit awkward to handle. Weighing in at 4.7 pounds, it's at least 1 pound heavier than most other heavy-duty drills and more than double the weight of some 12-volt models we test. Unlike most drills in the ratings, this one is equipped with 3 speed settings, providing a handy middle option for drilling into soft metals such as aluminum, when the slow speed required for steel isn't enough and the fast speed for wood is too much. 2 5-amp-hour batteries, a belt hook, an LED light, a hard-sided case, and a 3-year warranty. At number 2, DeWalt DCD791D2. The DeWalt cordless hammer drill features a smooth-running brushless motor. It provides 57% more run time than the standard motor. It has 2-speed transmission that is high speed with 3 different drive modes. It comes with a 1/2-inch ratcheting, keyless chuck. It has an ergonomic handle that ensures a better grip with a balanced feel. It feels super light and comfortable to use. The kit includes 2 XR Li-ion batteries, a charger, and a carry case that hold the entire kit, and in my opinion, it's the best 20V cordless drill for the money. Drill is very lightweight, weighing just a touch over 8 pounds with the battery pack in place. The multi-mode drive lets you choose between drill, drive, or hammer, making it more versatile. It has a very fast charging ion battery. It is an excellent hammer drill for the price. At number 3. DeWalt DCD771C2. The DeWalt 20V Max Cordless Compact Drill or Driver is a reliable, well-rounded tool that's suitable for minor home repairs, DIY projects, or a professional worksite. It is suitable for a wide range of tasks, comprehensive speed and torque control, good price point. With the right bit, this drill can power down through lumber, concrete, sheet metal, and more. It can be set to operate in 2 different speed ranges, with the option for speeds between 0 and 450 revolutions per minute, which is perfect for precision drilling, or at up to 1500 RPM, which will help you make short work of even tougher materials like masonry. The drill's 16 clutch settings help you control the amount of force you bring to bear, helping prevent accidental damage to surfaces or hardware. Also, the drill comes with 2 20-volt battery packs, a charger, and a bag that's perfect for transport and storage. At number 4, DeWalt Xtreme DCK221F2. The DeWalt DCC701 12-volt drill measures a more compact 6 inches, far less than former brushed models. It even weighs less, just 2.4 pounds with the 12V 2.0Ah battery installed. That drops 5 ounces off the former brushed model. Most importantly, however, the new DeWalt DCC701 12V drill gets through wood and steel faster than any previous DeWalt 12V lithium-ion drill. It specs out with a 32% increase in power and torque. In a head-to-head against the Milwaukee M12 fuel drill, the DeWalt drilled a bit more quickly and got through untreated 2X pine with a 1-3x8 inches Bosch Daredevil spade bit. It also doesn't hurt that you can pick up this drill plus its matching 12V impact driver for $199 or less with a pair of 2.0Ah batteries, charger, and tool bag.